What's going on behind us is a magical demonstration. So we like to use chemistry as a means of explaining science to the children that you see, who tell them that it's not just magic. This is real science. This is what people do in the real world, what they do for a living. But as student mentors, we come from the University of Arizona, and we represent ourselves as just strictly the chemistry club.
Hydrogen, for like, I don't know, like probably 2 minutes. If you drop it, it will shatter.
Look away.
Like, all that fire surprised me because like it went up high and all that.
The oxygen?
You're on the right track, man. It is a thing of oxygen that we're talking about here.
I think it lays the groundwork for a lot of STEM programs. I'd say a better grasp of mathematics and science and the combination. And I think if we have this interest, we're able to get more funding for the schools because of that interest. And the kids, they're excited and they're learning and it's hands-on. You know, we can see these graduates, we can see these undergrads, and they're helping out younger groups, and it inspires them and it empowers the children.
That's pretty cool, right?